for Anne Laure Brenner, for Germany, team rider for Germany with Women of the World. This 17-year-old Hanoverian mare by Walt Disney. At world level, Anne Laure holds 2 gold, 3 silver and 1 bronze medal, and 2 golds and 2 silvers at Paralympic Games. The defending gold medal winner in this test from the Beijing Games also rode at the Sydney and Athens Paralympic Games. Won this test also at the Moselle European Championships last year. And the European Championships in Parasport, certainly a great indicator of success when you look at our current leaderboard in position for the medals at the moment: Britain, Denmark, Netherlands. 10 metre circle, shoulder in, through the simple change at the A end, and now riding their medium trot change of rein. Simple change got 7.8, very big mark up there for the shoulder in there a second ago as well. They're on 78%. They topped the table in the team test the other day with 75.741. They were about 2.7% ahead of their nearest rival, which was Deb Criddle. 10 metre circle gets a 7 on average. That's marks out of 10 across 5 judges, average down. Shoulder in. Now complete. Just, Anne Laure has made an error. She picked up the walk a little bit too early there, out of the shoulder in. It shouldn't have come in until F. So K-A-F, they should have working trot at the end of their shoulder in. Sorry, a bit of silence from me there because of slightly disbelieving of my eyes. Defending Paralympic champion has gone wrong again. From F, they should have picked up walk and come to their turn on the haunches. Picks up the walk at F. Amazing. So it comes down to the pressure there on Deb. There's no doubt about it. This is elite sport. They put themselves under enormous pressure. No different to any Olympic athlete. And although you might look around and see empty seats here in the stadium, seats are not the only acme of capacity. We've got less than half the number of games makers and safety stewards for you here, so this is actually a full house. We've sold out equestrianism for the first time ever at the Paralympic Games here at Greenwich Park. These are the biggest audiences ever at a Paralympic Games as well. So the turn on the haunches, first off after the errors, gets 6.9. Medium trot, change of rein, FXH. The second turn and the haunches get 7. I think she's going to continue to get 7s and she'll start creeping back up towards high 7s in a minute as well. That is the measure of the athleticism and the professionalism, particularly of the German riders, that they can recover from this sort of problem very quick. The medium trot, 7.6, straight in there. Halt and rein back, they now ride their 10 metre medium walk circle. Overall 72.455 at the moment. They'll have lost a mark or two overall, but the error marks will only come in at the end. They don't get taken off until the final calculation of the score. So thus, we're seeing a slightly inflated current score for Anne Laure Brenner, Women of the World. 6.4 for the walk circle. Riding the medium counter down the long side. MBF. All King Edward's horses can make blessed fools. Riding the angle to B. Counter canter to M. Medium canter getting 7.7. Transition down through trot to walk at C. Once again, 10 metre walk circle, then 20 metre canter circle. Counter canter 7.7, 72.733. The in running total for Anlaw. Transition to canter, riding their circle, holding the balance between the inside activating aids, the outside guarding aids, to ride at pure circle with an accurate 20 metre size with a good working canter basis. Step up from working canter to medium canter down alongside the canter circle, 7.6. Turns up the centre line, rides the angle again over to the marker E, 7.8 for the medium canter. Transition to trot, transition to walk at C. It's just the free walk and the turn down the centre line to go for Anlaw Watt. An exciting competition this is. Lee Pearson made an error in his team test but still managed to top the table. Transitions there, 7.9, trot to walk. There's no doubt about it, Anlaw is riding probably the test of her life after those problems to ensure she can stay in contention. It hasn't left the door open for Deb Criddle to take the gold. Suzanne Sunesen, Denmark in silver medal. Sanne Wurts, Netherlands in bronze medal position at the moment on 69 and 68% respectively. But this is a competition for those scoring over 70. 71.267, confirmed score for Deb Criddle, Great Britain. The free walk gets 7.2. The halt mark will come in a moment for Anlaw Brenner and Women of the World. But when the collectives come in, they'll also apply those error marks, which will just take that percentage back down a little bit. This competitor has asked for no applause at the beginning or end of their test, so if you are listening and can tell those around you as well, mind them of what Nick said as she started her test. Just waiting for this halt mark, the judges looking for the paces, activity, submission, and equestrian feel and skill of the riders. 7.8 for the halt. She really did get good marks after those problems. Only one or two being marked.